Assalamu alaikum, everyone. Sister Linda Sarsour here, Executive Director of Empower Change and one of the co-founders of the Women's March. I led the largest single day protest in US history. As someone who every single day is at the forefront, fighting for the rights of our community, ensuring that we are treated with dignity and respect and that we have a seat at the table, I have received the wrath of Islamophobes, right-wing Zionists, white nationalists, and every time I thought I could not move forward, that I could not take it any longer, I would turn around and find the Council on American Islamic Relations, CAIR, right behind me. They always had my back, never failed. Every time they came out in my defense, like they continue to defend the rights of all those in our communities. Sisters and brothers, we did not see this pandemic coming. CAIR did not see this pandemic coming. We have to ensure that our organizations, the bravest, the boldest, those who continue to do the work, even when it's hard, have the support and resources to keep building on their vision and continuing the work for many, many years to come. We cannot allow our organizations to fail right now. CAIR is counting on you. They have continued to put out information on COVID-19 resources, on stimulus payments. They have shared information on advocacy for rent moratoriums and voting by mail. They continue to take on cases from our community. Their staff across the country are working around the clock. I know that they continue to do the work, and I know that you know that too. So please, sisters and brothers, please, please, please support the work of CAIR. Give them your sadaqah. Give them your donation. Give them whatever you can, whatever you are blessed with. Share it with the people at CAIR. Sisters and brothers, let's not forget this is also an election year. And we have to win in 2020. And we need our largest Muslim American civil rights organization to ensure that our voting rights are protected, that imams and masajid and communities across the country have the information that they need. So please, sisters and brothers, let's step up for CAIR the same way that CAIR has always stepped up for us.